You can't become a U.S. citizen directly from an H visa because those are non-immigrant visas. However, you may be able to adjust status to permanent residency from an H-1 visa by filing an I-40 form. Once you are a permanent resident and you have been a permanent resident for a minimum of 5 years, then you can file an application for naturalization, and if granted, you would become a U.S. citizen.